Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about Eastman Kodak. So in Eastman Kodak, a couple of months back we have seen that the stock has given an uptrend which is phenomenal, like it went up by 2200%, and after that the stock managed itself, moved into a consolidation, and now it is behaving in a proper way. That's what I can say. Looking at the current trend, it is currently behaving in a proper trend, what a stock should do. So anyhow, if you're able to catch this trend, so there are very few people who can caught this trend at $2 on the downside and probably manage to sell the stock at $46. So they are the luckiest one. Otherwise, if somebody purchased here and they are still holding, it's not a big deal because they are still in profit. And looking at this trend, probably if the consolidation becomes successful, it will probably moves up again. So there is no big harm in that. So unless you have done something which you don't understand and lack of knowledge on trend, so probably you will not be able to make a profit out of it. But overall, if you are able to catch the trend, then obviously there is no way you can't be sit in profit right now. Obviously your overall position will definitely be in profit or at least in break even. So that's what I could say here. So we are going to discuss about the trend, the further course of action in the upcoming weeks or months. But before that, if you haven't subscribed my channel, hit on the subscription button and also hit on the notification bell to get the notification of my upcoming videos. Now it is very simple right now to understand the trend here. Okay, so if things move as it is right now, it's very simple to understand the current trend. Let me tell you why. Okay, so you have your levels, or you have your levels which are very precise. Now first thing to understand here is, now one cannot expect an exceptional rise unless there is something, maybe if no reason then volatility, if there are some specific news. So unless something exceptional happening in the market or related to the stock, one should not expect anything normal. So anyhow, whenever I talk about any stock, either in the long term or the short term, I usually take an ample amount of time which any script or any stock requires to move. Okay, if it happens before that, which is happening right now, that's a different thing. But that is not the way, or that is not how stocks are moving in normal scenarios. So if in this kind of scenarios, what will happen if once people habituated with those kind of moves, that I can put $1 today and after a span of a month it will become $10 or $15. If you have those kind of behavior or habits which has been developed in a very short amount of time, it's very hard to change it. And in stock market, you have to change is the important part of the process, and you have to change yourself accordingly. Okay, so understand this. Now with this, what you have here right now is again a consolidation going on. Okay, so you have your first support at 8.26, and if it moves below 8.26, then you will have 5.75. now, because it has taken support here, or probably look at this, so probably this is the zone in between 8.26 and 8.71. so if this holds as it has been the case, okay, so the next level or the next target which we could see will be 12.62 on the upside, and further we have 13.54. and once the stock successfully manages to sustain above 13.54 or 13.6 or $14, then in that case we are going to see 17.49 on the upside. So I'm not going to go beyond 17.49 for the time being. Let the stock play its move, then we will decide. If it holds above $18 or $20, obviously it is going to go higher, and in that case $56 will definitely be a possibility. But we are going to talk about that when a breakout indeed happens beyond $17.49 or $18 on the upside. But for the time being, what you could see, that stock is definitely or probably moving on the higher side of the range, towards the higher end of the range, and you have your immediate support level at 8.71 and 8.26 simultaneously. And if it falls below that, probably it will retest its recent lows in between $5.75 and $6. So that's what you need to understand here. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.